Reese Moff, government of which you are a backbench MP.
No, I support the government and I wish the government to continue. I don't support its withdrawal agreement, but the two questions are separate questions.
What do you think will happen? Because there doesn't seem to be a majority for her deal. Brexiteers think that it keeps us yoked to the EU and we rely on their permission, although that was contested earlier, in order to get out of potential backstop. Remainers don't think it delivers the benefits of being in the EU. If it is voted down, she has a crushing defeat. Is it not inevitable that she has to go?
No, I don't think it is. That everyone knows that the European issue is a particularly divisive one, not just within the Conservative Party, but across political parties. There are many views. It's also clear that the House of Commons knows more clearly what it doesn't want than what it does want. So although there's no majority for this deal, it's hard to see that there's a majority for any deal at the moment, and that in a way is not the fault of the government.